All right, give everybody a little update here. So what we ended up doing, customer wanted a little pad right there cut in, maybe for like a outdoor fireplace or something like that. So I got that cut in. All this is finished off to here. Willie got the fence cleaned up, everything over there. The shed guys should be here any minute. I've been hustling trying to get this done. But what we did is we laid material out over all that dirt so he doesn't end up with any erosion or anything like that. So I'm grinding that down. We trimmed out around this group of trees right here. We still have a ways to go back over there, but for the most part, it's looking really good. I want to get this all done over here, get all this little section kind of right through here finished. So whenever the shed man comes, we don't have to worry about any chips flying or anything like that. He can do his thing. He can get in here and get it done, and we can do our thing. So I'm gonna mulch down this here, and then we will continue on pushing back that direction. Really not that much more of an area to go, but. All right, so the I don't know if you guys can see it, but the shed just pulled up here and we just got this done just in time. So this is where the edge of the shed, sorry, there's a bad glare. That's where the edge of the shed is gonna go. It's gonna kind of sit up this way. So it's still kind of on the edge of the yard, but still enough out of the way. But yeah, that looks a lot better. We're able to push that dirt over that stuff right there. And now we're gonna go over here and kind of show you guys how far we're going. A big old pine. So basically right there is the back of it, shooting straight across. Gonna go up around here. It's really not that much more to do. Get this lovely thing out of the way. She's in there. So big old white oak, massive white oak. Came down in a storm, they said. I guess like right after they bought the house. How we doing, Willie? How's it coming?
What's going on?
Having fun?
You know, just another day in paradise. Can't complain.
Yeah, I know, right?
We've done worse jobs.
I didn't think it was that bad.
No.
For two guys, it's not bad.
No.
Ugh, size of that pine. That thing is huge.
It's definitely completely alive.
Leaning towards
his new shed. Brand new.
And the house. I don't think it'd hit the house, but
nah.
She's up there.
If he lets it fall in front of the shed, we can't repo it. Work smarter, not harder.
I don't think he has a problem, but I don't think it would hit the shed because it'd have to hit all those, go through all those first. But anyways, you want to do some video of me getting this right here?
Sure.
Mulching that down.
I want to get that guy pulling in with the shed thing. I've never seen him do that.
They're super cool.
I'm going to kind of come in this way on it.
Move my pole saw here.
That's hot.
Somebody commented in our one of our later last videos we've done where the guys hit that rebar. Like, why didn't we bring a cutter head or a grinder with us? Sometimes we keep one on the truck, sometimes we don't. We have one in the gooseneck, but not in this truck. But you can prepare for everything, what you think everything. Never know. Sometimes we keep one on, sometimes we don't. Depends on where we're at, you know. I'm gonna try rolling it. You might be able to get that right there.
That's what I'm hoping for. If I get my teeth.
Good thing we just put brand new teeth on this thing. That's all right. That's part of it, you know? Annoying. show them that, Leo.
All right.
I'll work on pulling this stuff out.
See that bunch of rock right there?
All right, guys, we just finished up here.
So this is right where we started, ripping out all the bamboo stumps and mat that was there. We got the pad for the patio, outdoor area. The guy got the shed put in. And then we got all this trimmed up, cleaned up over here. It got super dusty on us, pretty dry. We got all the way up to the building right there. And up to that edge, it's a monster. I bet you that thing's 5 feet at the stump across that white oak right there. So that might be another day, another project to be able to do something with that. But that is a huge tree, huge stump. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Got the yard all cleaned up. Got that little pile knocked down that was there. But hope you guys enjoyed that. Got ruby red on the job. Woo! Looks good, Willie. You're a little dirty. It is a little dusty out there.
Somebody got a little dust in the air, you know.
I don't know who did that. Alright, well, we're gonna get this thing strapped down. Well, looks like he's about got it. Throw these tools on. We're heading back to the shop. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you like it, leave a comment, thumbs up. Even if you didn't like it, still leave a thumbs up for us. Thanks for watching. Have a good one, y'all.